for the continuation of my anti-celery campaign. Today, I'm finding out if this wretched vegetable belongs in chicken stock. I'll start by roasting off my chicken scraps to make two stocks. And both will have equal amounts of carrots and onions, but only one will have celery. Time for the blind taste testing to begin, starting with my cameraman, Marcus.
I don't like being blindfolded.
Alan?
Marcus.
Choose this one.
Yeah!
It's more chicken-y.